Yeah, speaking of fail, I'm just now getting this figured out.
Oh, you are?
Say hi.
Hi.
Those are our guys.
With the backup.
Nope.
Turnover!
Michael, you go in for Angela. You guys know the first two plays.
Okay, wait, where's our stuff at?
Wagon. Angela. Jerron knows the first two plays. The first one's the read option, and out of center, you're going to be going three steps up post left.
Okay.
The second one is the option where you just fly.
Okay, from center, right?
Yeah. Yeah, you get the most direct snaps back there. Yeah, I look ridiculous. But this won't. Do two or one. All right, don't go to the second play.
Right.
Dial something up off of there. We're saving the second play.
Don't flip. First one.
Okay, so who you got running that? Trayvon's in the slot. You got to be under center. Yeah, or run. You can take off and run if you want to. Alex, come here.
Stop. Stop. He be dancing. Shut him down, open
up shop. Oh, got him. Alright. Angela, back in. We're doing this for two series. Okay, we're running the same unit, two series. Get in and send Michael off. And then what they're going to do is make a defensive adjustment. And then we run you guys in and change everything on them so their adjustment takes them even more out of the game. Your memory card?
My mouth card.
Oh.
And my memory card.
Okay. Huh? Is it red? Is it blinking red?
Yeah.
Yeah, you'll be okay. You don't have any warrants or anything, do you? Okay. And it's going to be the same unit on the second one, then go to the option card. Michael, after the next play, start organizing who you're going to want in.
Okay.
Because I have a feeling we're going to be one play score on them again.
Okay.
And what we're doing is we're proving a point after the way they acted last time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Jerron, he'll heave it up there now, even if it's not a smart throw. He'll throw it across the defense, so don't leave your guy too much. Angela, half. Jerron. See? Hey, when he lines up his quarterback, they're going to try to take that center shot. So just listen up, because he's not going to outplay call me, okay?
Yeah, he even up there.
But you know what he did is because I sent that play was called for the center and I sent Angela at half, so he didn't have a secondary receiver. That's why he just put it up. And you can piecemeal if you want to keep any of these guys, because I want them all to come off for water.
Yeah.
But if you want to start incorporating, what we'll do, especially if we get up one more, mm-hmm. What we'll do.
I'm gonna have like at least, I'm only gonna have like one on the field at a time.
Okay, just no risky passes. No passes across the defense.
No.
where they can bring it back, because they'll steal possessions and we'll give away points. We're gonna make them earn everything that we get.
Yeah.
Everything that they get.
Everything on here is pretty direct, and even if I did have to move across, I just like, you know, roll out and try my best to get to him, but.
Or throw it out of bounds.
Or throw it out of bounds.
If you do everything, you said everything's basically based out of a wildcat, then you have a run pass option, and unless you're in the end zone, it's always better to take the sack than it is to throw the pick.
Yeah,
Jason, definitely.
That's Jason.
If it means getting out so we can throw it.
Jordan.
Jordan? Yeah, we'll probably just like.
He's the one that's lining up. Trayvon.
He's right there, from right.
That guy over there? Going running now? Down?
Yeah. But,
Yeah, we'll see Jordan. The one that just got slapped with.
Michael, get in. Listen to him.
Trayvon is like my guide.
No, Trayvon. Stop. Inside Jordan, you stay.
Shut him down, open up shop.
Take him out of the game. Now they're going to throw some adjustments.
No. To each other. I don't know why. There should have been one in the middle and one on the sideline. No, it's all gone. Oh, no, that's right. You are supposed to be the safety valve.
Oh, I thought you told me to
I did. It was my mistake. I did. So go back to the same thing, except for him as a safety valve that you need to. And at least make it five-step corner. You didn't throw it too, because he was behind the line of scrimmage. The pump fake worked. Okay, come here. We're gonna pump up on a double move. All right. So what routes do you want to do and double up?
The same one we practice Thursday.
What he do? The pivot.
Yeah. He do screen. Do out towards safety.
Put the ball away, Lynn. Don't keep it down there.
Stop. Drop. Shut him down. Open up shop. Oh.
No, wait. I won't come back with the same thing. That didn't get us 20 yards. That's what we need.
All right.
I was looking for.
Stop. Drop. Shut him down. Open up shop.
You know what? Go right back to this one and do the run pass option. And if you have to pump, break it down to get him. Trailing stop, back. Right. Hold the ball.
Shut him down, open up shop.
Oh, I love this play. I know it works.
That's how rough fighters roll. What?
Drawing. I ain't running. One that we had the slant where the all three of them were here, went and stepped back, caught it.
Oh, right here.
Oh, it's right here. Rubik's
right
cube.
Here.
Yeah, do the Rubik's cube.
All right.
Down, open up shop. Oh, no. been on defense twice, right? You call it? One or two? Okay. Go ahead. All right, guys. All right. You weren't here. I'm gonna pull you off for a second, and you're gonna be blitzer, okay? You're gonna be left front, right front, and remember, wherever Jordan is, in the back, back corner blitzes, and then the blitzer has to drop over. Huh? Him? Yeah. Yeah, he was here. Yeah, yeah. Now. I need two guys to stay deep. Who's staying deep? All right. Yeah. So, if Jordan lines up as quarterback, I want you to go halfway because then I'm going to try to center dunk. Okay? And then listen, if he's lined up on the left-hand side or their right-hand side, you go. And remind him that he has to cut down. Offensive drive will get you in. I mean, we'll take it, but I'm trying to be fair. We're going to keep doing everything the same way, unless I change it. If I want casino, I'll yep, yep. But that's why we play inside out, because he only had the sideline. Good job, Nadia. That was a good job. That's why we play inside out, because you force him to the sideline. He doesn't have the whole middle of the field. That's good defense. What is it? Is it 18 to zip, or 16 to zip, or 14 to
zip? No, six.
And then we get, I thought he got it over here. But he didn't get, we didn't get the first one.
No. That'd be like,
14-0. Yeah. I was wondering. Shut him down, open up shop. Oh,
no. That's how rough riders roll. Stop, drop, shut him down, open up shop. Oh. I was actually thinking, instead of doing it like now, wait till halftime.
Wait till halftime and switch everything?
Yeah.
Okay. Is everyone good with that? I mean, is everyone good with that?
I mean, just to get a lead and not risk any turnovers, that could potentially bring it back.
If you don't think there'll be any repercussions, because then I can run him in on the front zone next time. Are you good with that? Because we got two games today. We win this game, we seal up first place. There's nothing they can do. Second game, everyone's going to have ample opportunities, but after the way that they played last week or last time,
you have to be careful.
No, I don't even care about being careful. We're trying to prove a point to them.
Yeah.
Talk crap if you want to.
Oh, that was a, what's his name? That would have been a good pick, too.
Levi?
Nadia. Remember, line up even with the disc a little bit inside. And if Jordan's on that side, every time he's on that side, they hand it to him, blitz in.
Okay.
How much?
Three.
Wow, that's gone quick. That's what happens when you wear a bra. I mean, you know. I don't even know. I'm not even looking at my camera to see if you can even see anything.
10,
I guess you can see a little bit. Look at his flag, it's in the front. Tell him to move it.
Yeah, I did.
Okay. Fourth down. This is fourth. All right. How do you feel if I go Vegas? You good? How do you feel if I go Vegas? Fourth down. We got to keep them out. Three of them go, and it's on you two.
Y'all want to do it? I'll do it.
Okay. All right.
All three of y'all blitz.
Yep.
Oh, Lord.
Vegas. Vegas. Right. You line up on the cone. We're sending through. Getting closer. I told him we were sending three. You want to take the penalty? Okay. Those guys on the sideline said they want to stay with the same offensive unit through halftime, so I'm sending those guys back in. Right. And I want one more before halftime. Right. All right, offense. Yep. Okay, what do you guys want to run? Want to run the Rubik's Cube and take a shot?
Yeah,
all right. No, not on the Rubik's Cube, you don't.
Yes, you do.
Oh, what are we doing? I don't want to do that.
What are we doing?
Don't flip. Do a one.
All right.
Okay.
You understand it.
No, Trayvon,
do. Hey, you're under center. Yeah, I hope you have some block on.
I got yours.
Erica. Oh, you did?
Yeah, I found it.
Wait for the whistle. That was an offside, right?
Yeah. Offside. And he's way, he's supposed to be at the second disc. Where's he going?
Kendall.
Yeah, that's on the five. This is 7 yards on this disc. How much time?
1 minute.
Time out. You know what? We could do a double move on that. Pump fake it to him and send him on a fly, too.
All right.
Flying still?
I'm pump fake. Yeah.
Rubik's Cube? You don't got it?
No. It's the same thing. It's a dunk flip, except it's a double move. He's going to pump fake it to you because they're going to read the formation and you're going to fly. Shut him down, open up shop. Oh. That's past the cone. Is he in or not? Okay. Okay. I want you to go in for Michael after this because they got 30 seconds left after this play. And they're going to, they're going to try to take a shot. And they've only got one timeout left. So I want you to go in, send Michael off, shut them down, and in the second half, we're flipping everything. I think we've proven our point that when we want to play, they can't play with it. kids. I have two kids. Let's get two. All right, Andrew, go in and get Michael. I think we've proven our point that when we play, they can't play with it. It's a camera.
It's a man move camera.
Yep. You should know. Head it, turn around, they're running. Turn around. Stop. Drop. Shut them down, open up shop. Roll. Roll. Time out. That's it? Okay. All right, guys, come on. Shut them down, open up shop. Oh. Okay.